That little girl that fell off Pluto yesterday, this is my first time having someone fall.
Oh no!
I was like, oh, yeah, she's a goner. She went,
too, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, she went flying. She hit the ground pretty hard. But she didn't hit her head, so.
That's
good. Yeah. So I feel like it's hard to tell a kid if they have concussions or not, because I can't, like, I'm like, I don't know if you're just a weird kid or what.
Yeah.
But adults is like, you can kind of tell. She's just so athletic and she just throws her rhythm off so easily. Round four.
Should be good next grade.
Yeah. Poor Sunny. He even looks like he's lost weight, which I don't know how. Because he eats more than anyone.
You know, I was scooping that up. I was like, this is really a lot of grain.
Yeah, and he gets great at night too. I just, I don't know if he finishes it all because he dumps it out. And I know he finishes all the stuff he gets in school.
Yeah.
There's someone dying.
Maybe I'll start giving him hay in the stall too. Like a flake of alfalfa.
Huh?
Like
I
no, he's probably due to get one. Maybe he's got a monster tapeworm in there. Just eating all his food.
I just know that Mumford gained like 50 pounds after he got worms last time.
Yeah, maybe I'll get him. But I've also upped his workload by a good 20 minutes every day. I wish I had that problem. Like,